everyone. This is Jess Jennings with Three-Dimensional Physical Therapy. I'm here with Shane. We're talking about the fibularis longus and brevis muscle on the outside of the leg. These muscles are often affected after you sprain your ankle if you roll it to the side. So if we're not addressing these muscles, then we're not properly rehabbing the ankle after a sprain. So we want to check it for any scar tissue or adhesions in the muscle groups. We're going to perform some active release to help with that issue. So we're going to palpate that muscle. I want you to push out into my hand. Good. And relax. I'm going to have Shane start with his foot down and out, and then he's going to stretch it by going up and in. All right, so start right there. Go ahead and bring your foot up and in.
I'm making progress.
Good. Relax.
You're right.
Go ahead and put your foot up. So we can go all the way up the muscle to try to find any of those adhesions so we can work them out, and that way we'll have better strength in those muscle groups. Thanks for watching.